Moments after a buzzer-beating defeat against the Nuggets, Russell Westbrook. He had to push a fan who had stepped onto the court, was yelling in his face before that fan was finally escorted off the court. Here's what Russ had to say about that incident.
Got to be able to protect the players, man. You play the game, you guard the fans, obviously enjoy the game, but they can't come on the floor. It's totally unacceptable. So they'll look at it and figure out, you know, what's the best thing to do. But to me, that's just totally unacceptable.
Yeah, Royce Young reporting he will not be disciplined for any of that.
Of course not. He better not be disciplined.
Seems like a no-brainer. Does anybody think he should be?
He should not be, and I want to go in a different direction with this topic. Being a founder of a charter high school, we talk to young people about problem solving, decision making, and conflict resolution. And for an NBA that's predominantly black, what ends up happening is when you hit an obstacle, when you hit adversity, especially when you're losing, because Russell's team did lose the game, how do you behave when something abnormal takes place? I appreciate the fact that Russell didn't overreact. There's Absolutely. So many people out here like, he should have punched the fan. And oh my God, if he would have did it, I would have done the exact same thing. Mm-mm. He understood that he was not in physical harm. He understood that he was not in danger. He put his arm out. He created space. The situation did not escalate. It's the security's fault for letting the fan be out there on the floor, putting either one of them,
for
the fan and Russ, in that situation. The fan should be banned for 1 year.
All NBA basketball games. So I hear people say stuff like that, right?
Yes, indeed.
How do you ban a guy from an arena?
Well, only if he's maybe a season ticket holder. So
yeah, but
maybe
like,
a single game.
Might be a single. That's what I'm saying. Why would he risk it?
He may have been gifted.
Hey, let me tell you something. If they can ban Charles Oakley, they can ban a normal fan.
Well, that's a little different, don't you think?
Yes.
I feel like I noticed Charles Oakley walking into the building.
But I think Russell did. I think he showed great restraint. I mean, if you really look at that tape, the guy walks up with two balled fists to Russell, and Russell just pushes him off. My question is, why did it take security so long to get there? That thing could have really escalated and been bad.
I'd imagine they're addressing that.
I thought Russell was great in how he handled it. I thought his comments were great. And that's why he is one of the faces of our league.
And so many times, young people think throwing your hands make you tough or your appearance make you hard. I appreciate the fact that Russell diffused the situation and didn't make it bigger than it actually should have been.